Lakita back here with another makeup tutorial, and this is that no boo makeup tutorial for Valentine's Day. So if you want to know how I achieve this look, just continue to watch. So let's go. Okay, this time I'm gonna start out with my brows. I normally come on with my brows already done, but in this situation, yeah, your girl had to do her brows on camera. So I am using the Kiss Cosmetics Top Brow Pencil, and that's in the color Granite. So I'm just pretty much shaping them right now. I really do need to wax my brows, so that'll be done sometime this week. But yeah, I'm just filling them in by making small strokes. And then as always, to distribute the product, you want to use the spoolie side of the brush to just push the product where you need it to go. I am now just adding a little contour to the brow to give it some shape. Because I wanted to record, my skin started like really breaking out. I have put some sort of product on my face, just trying to test it out, and yeah, it didn't go over so well. So please excuse the blemishes. It is now cleared up, but yeah. So as always, I prime my eyelids with the LA Pro Girl Conceal in the medium beige or nude, whatever I have nearby. So I just spread that all over my eyelid, and then I set it with a translucent powder, that way it does not crease. And then in one of my generic palettes, I am using a light brown just for a transition color to just maintain warmth of this look. So that's just a little bit above the crease. So I'm just feathering that in. The Morphe 35C palette, I am using, like, it's a pink in there, and then it's like a burgundy color, so I'm using right now like one of the pinks, and I'm just putting that in my crease. And then back in that same palette, I am going back in with the burgundy, it's a deep purple, but it's like a burgundy, and I'm going back in using that color right in my crease to add more depth to the outer V of the look. And at this point, you just continue to build up till you get it to the intensity that you prefer. So yeah, that's basically what I'm doing here. So I'm just going to continue to add on. This takes time. Keep in mind that I do edit the video down some, so yeah, it takes some time. And in my Coastal Scents palette, I'm using like a pink champagne shimmery looking color, so that's what you see me putting on my eyelid. And again, I just keep building this one up until I get it to the intensity that I like and get it to, you know, to the shape that I want. This is something I didn't want to cut crease on. I wanted everything like pretty much blended together. So yeah. Now, using one of my Kate eyeliners. I was trying to think of the name of this one, but it rubbed off somewhere. But it's a cake liner. It's activated by liquid. So that's what I'm using for my eyeliner today. It's a jet black color. I know, surprising, I did not use my Ruby Kisses Blacker Than Black. I am so surprised. And I didn't do my wing liner. Isn't that surprising? Oh my goodness. I am growing up. I'm lying because y'all know I'm coming back with my wing liner. Now moving on to the face before I do the under eye. I am using the NYX color corrector in orange to camouflage those bags that I consistently have. And y'all knew I was going to be singing again. Now the foundation that I'm using today is the MAC Cosmetics Longwear and the color NC40, which it's lighter, a shade lighter than what I would normally go with, but I let one of the girls at the store match me up and I kept telling her that, you know, I said, you know, I think I'm a little warmer than that, and then she was like, no, I think this is your color here once it sets in, da 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 da. So I went ahead and went with it because I knew I could use it on someone else. And then I knew I could just go online and just order, you know, whatever else I wanted for myself. But I'm using a foundation brush. I just find that the foundation brush is better with placing the product. And then I always go over it with a beauty blender just to marry everything together. But because I thought this color was lighter, I did go back over it with the MAC Cosmetics Face and Body Foundation in the color NC40. Not NC40, I'm sorry guys, NC7. And just to add more warmth to the foundation. So here's where I'm warming it up a little bit for you guys. And as many people know who have visited the Monkey Beauty Studio, I am a makeup artist that believes in skin care and just natural skin finishes. Like, I don't like the cakey look. So yeah, just make sure you guys are taking care of your skin. If you need me to do any skincare tips, just make sure you leave me a comment on what you're suffering with, and I'd be more than happy to do a skincare video for you based off of what you send me. Now to hide those bags a little bit more, I am going to use the LA Girl Pro Conceal and the color medium beige. And then I will blend that out with a beauty blender. And I'm going to also use that on the center of my forehead as well as the center of my chin, just for added a little highlight, which I normally go a little lighter for my highlight, because I'll mix it with the nude. But yeah, for this look, I just wanted everything to kind of marry together. Now, as always, when you're using liquid and creamy type of products, you want to make sure you're setting them with a powder, with a setting powder. That way they lock in place. So that's what I'm doing here. I am setting with a translucent powder, and I press mine into the skin. It just does better, and you don't get that little cakey look to it either. So using my NYX Pro Contour Palette, I am using the medium brown in there just to go over a little contour area. So that's going to be, you know, the hollows of my cheekbones, and then of course my forehead. To me, I have a big forehead, so that's why I contour my forehead the way I contour my forehead, because I want to hide that forehead a little bit. But a lot of people say I don't have a big forehead, but I don't know. I feel I have a big forehead, so that's why I do what I do. Okay? Let me do me. So always keep in mind, just always pay attention to the structure of your face, because depending on how your features are set, then that's how you want to contour your face. You don't want to contour your face based off of everything that you see here on YouTube. You want to make sure you're looking at the structure of your face to be able to contour, to enhance the features that you already have, okay? Okay, so going underneath the eye, I am going to use everything that I use, like in my crease area, I'm going to use that on the underneath of my eye. So that's what you see me doing there. In the inner corner of my eye, I am going to actually put a shimmer, a champagne shimmer. It's not pink or anything. It's like just a wine, white wine. I call it white wine champagne. I just be making up names, especially if they don't have a name like to the actual color that I'm using. I just made my own names up. Like, why not? You ain't gotta give me a name. I'm gonna make it up anyway, so. So using the Maybelline's, I think really that's the skinny pencil that they have out now. That's what I'm using. It's Similac, but I'm putting that in my waterline. Whatever you do to one side, make sure you do it to the other, unless you're being just like doing a very creative look. So, but this is beauty, so yeah, you got me. Okay, so using Smashbox Lash Exposure Mascara, I am applying that to my bottom lashes. Now, this is their travel size. I actually keep this in my purse, girl, because no matter where I go, every day I do not wear full face makeup. That's why I'm very, very, very good with my skincare regimen. But I keep my mascara, girl. I always have my mascara, but I always have my eyebrow filled in. You will not catch me in these streets without my eyebrows filled in or that mascara. I may be naked on my face, but those two items is packed, ready to go. Now I am lining my lips right now with Italia, I believe it's called Italia lip brand, and that was in the color brown, and that's the Be a Bombshell lip gloss in the color Secret. So because my eyes were kind of bold to me, I am just doing a neutral type of lip. And then I am using NYX Shimmer highlighter, and it's a liquid. And I love this stuff. Like, oh my goodness, I love NYX products. So again, everything that I pretty much put on my face, I love that Marion type of look. And here's the finished look. I love the natural. I love for everything to be blended together. So yes. If I didn't almost just fall out of the chair, but y'all couldn't tell. As always, guys, do not forget to always aspire to inspire someone every single day. And until next time, beauties, you have a blessed day.